What I love most about Toronto is the acceptance that people have towards many differences in culture, fashion. I really get clothes from everywhere. My goal in life is to inspire people. Maybe they're gonna see fashion differently.